is no speculation at all. Having been a psychiatrist in another life, did you know that? Oh, yes, I had a practice right here in Honolulu. That's how I met Mr. Green.